The Chattanooga Community Kitchen plans to serve hot meals for close to 1,000 people by the end of Thanksgiving Day. The effort includes hundreds of volunteers who make all of it possible.
An American tradition full of food and conversation. It's a meal Ronald Clay is sharing with his Chattanooga Community Kitchen family.
Blessing. It really is a blessing. Yes, it's wonderful. It really is wonderful.
Clay comes to the Community Kitchen almost every day. He also volunteers. Clay is thankful that he can enjoy a warm Thanksgiving meal.
The Lord is wonderful. He blessed all of us with thanks and everything, you know.
Around 700 to 800 people in need are expected to come through the kitchen. Some years, volunteers have seen 1,000 people on Thanksgiving.
These folks out here who are living on the streets and don't have that home to go to, this is their Americana. This is their opportunity to come back and enjoy that tradition that shouldn't be taken away from them just because they're on hard times.
Chief Operations Officer Dr. Jimmy Turner says hundreds of people are homeless in Chattanooga at any point in time. The Community Kitchen and its volunteers are a part of giving them the help they need.
For us to be here and to help meet that need, we're grateful for the opportunity to be here, and as well, we're grateful for all the people who come in and give us a hand with it.
Karen Vessels spends at least one day a week volunteering. She started more than 4 years ago.
I felt that God was leading me here, and I think it's really important for everybody to expand their comfort zone.
Vessels says it's wonderful to see so many people giving back to the community today, but wishes more would volunteer when the holidays are over.
That help is needed every day of the year, not just on Thanksgiving and Christmas, because that could make such an incredible difference in our community.
And the Chattanooga Community Kitchen is always in need of volunteers. If you would like to help or donate, we have that link for you inside the WRCB app.